Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like, comment and share this video. And to those of you who just came across this channel for the first time, I want to say you are welcome. Please subscribe to this channel, like, comment and share this video. If you haven't watched my previous videos, you can go back and watch them. I would really appreciate you for that. In today's video, I'm gonna be making this dress. Yeah, it's a really nice summer dress, and as you can see, I have the back is open and I put like a hook here to hook to attach to stuff together. But yeah, this is the dress. At the end of the video, I'm gonna show like the entire dress. So first, I started out by putting my style line on my dress form, and this is my first time using the draping tip, and so far I love it. I feel like it's gonna save me money from buying patterns. So yeah, I just put my fabrics on the style line, and I'm just gonna use the style line and then cut out my fabrics. Thank you.
Yes, and this is the final look of the dress. I love it. I am so pleased with how it came out, and I feel like I'm gonna rock this a lot this summer. If you have any question about how I joined the skirt and the top together, just let me know in the comment section, and I'm gonna do extra videos showing you how I joined the pieces together. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Like, comment, and share this video. Tell me what you think about the final look of this dress.